It's coming out that says, being alone.
Say it, boy.
Somebody, he was as good as my son. Jesus. How many know that it's not about us? And it's certainly not about you. But our main focus here tonight is to uplift the name of Jesus. Can I get a witness in here tonight?
Hallelujah.
And one thing I like about Jesus is that I don't have to be in my own church to witness and let somebody know that he's been good to me too. Can I get a witness?
Hallelujah.
Because anywhere where you're celebrating Jesus, we all a family. Can I get a witness in here tonight? Now, is there anybody in here tonight that know that if it had not been for God that was on your side, you wouldn't be where you are tonight? Let me see the hands up and say that. Uh-huh. Is there anybody in here? Now listen, witch. Listen, I ain't been saved all my life. And some of y'all sitting up here trying to judge somebody, you ain't been saved all your life either. And you know what? If it had not been for God keeping us up, we still wouldn't be in the church. Can I get a witness in here now? So now what I want you to do, I want you to think, you ain't got to think far, but I want you to think about, open your mind and just think for a few minutes of how God stood by your side. Listen, it could have been on your job. It could have been while you're driving in your car. It could have been while you were on your job. It could have been while you were in your home. But God has done something for somebody in here tonight. Can I get a witness? Now, this time, when I call on the name of Jesus, everybody should be able to be in a witness, because everybody's got some sort of testimony that God has been good to them. Can I get a witness? So now you ain't got to do it for me, but all you got to do is just lift your hands and give God a wave offer to let the Lord know, say, hey, God, hey, I recognize that, God, it wasn't me, it was you that stood by my side. Can I get a witness? Oh, yeah.